Welcome back, guys. We are continuing this British Empire role-playing campaign where we're using auto-designed ships. And I have played a battle between this episode and the last one, but the frame rate was so bad because of how many ships were involved that it was almost unplayable, and it would definitely have been unwatchable. And I've got a feeling this battle is going to be the same because there's far too many ships here, probably. But we'll give it a go. There's a chance it might play. I don't know. The issue is trying to control my ships because of the frame rate. If you get fired at with torpedoes, you need good reactions. If the frame rate is stuttering all over the place, then it's not easy to react. I suppose I could just pause the game, but yeah. Right, so there's less ships this time. I think the other one had about 20 more ships, so there's hope. There's hope. In fact, let's have two groups. Four. Let's have these following on the back. Oh, I've got bloody torpedoes on this. In fact, no, I'm not having them follow. Frustrating. Let's hope it doesn't break the game. Right, northwest, practically in front of me. Well, it's not glitching all over the place yet. We'll see what happens once the ships get a bit closer to me. In fact, let's go this way. So I'll just do a little bit of blanket fire. I think it's gone all right so far. Yeah, I'm a bit concerned about getting the enemy to fire the torpedoes towards my battle line. So I need to get over there, but without getting torpedoes fired at me. Oh dear, got torpedoes being fired over here. I think it should be okay. some more being fired. I'm just gonna ignore it. If it hits, it hits. That's a problem. Didn't see it in time, unfortunately. There they are. Just gonna have to retreat with this battleship. Oh dear, one of the battleships took massive damage. I think he's going down. Yeah, this isn't going well. Managed to avoid that one. Still not good though. Yeah, destroyers are getting hit as well. So I'm just going to try and work my way around to this battleship here, but because I don't want to fire torpedoes towards my other ship, so don't really want to come anywhere near these, and I don't want to go this way around because then I'll get them firing torpedoes towards my ships. I think I might have isolated him. Maybe not. Ouch. That was painful. We landed a fair few decent torpedoes on it. So I'm just going to stick around long enough to get the second load off. And then I'll come in with these destroyers and try and hit the armoured cruisers. Yeah, obviously the problem is firing towards my lines. Well, I managed to dodge them. That's good. Let's just see if I can land from here. Oh, unfortunately, he's turning. That's not good. That's not good at all. Gonna have to turn him off. Well, he actually landed, but it was a dud. Oh dear, yeah, this isn't working. Ah, crap. Nothing more annoying than when it does that. Oh, God, I've gone and done it again. Oh, I wish you could disable that feature. Right. Let's try again, shall we? So we need to... Where is... Right, okay. So we need to break him off. Break him off. And break him off. Ah, so frustrating this is. Right, shall I just retreat with these? I don't know. Looks like I got hit with a torpedo there. Got a feeling that torpedo boat's going to absorb the shots, but you never know. Not sure why he didn't fire his. Right, let's turn his torpedoes off. Just get out of here. Okay. Let's come back around again. Don't know how that battleship's still standing, but he is. So I've got to somehow manage to get in distance to for the torpedoes to land, not get in the line of fire of the shots, so I don't get collateral friendly fire, and not fire them towards my own line. Oh dear. What a dance. That was annoying. Okay, I think we should be safe firing from here now. Finally. Worried he wasn't going to fire then. Right, that's done the trick. Okay. We've basically killed everything. And we haven't lost much. We've obviously took quite a lot of damage. But we haven't lost much. Okay. Ah, we only lost that one destroyer. Where the enemy hit me in one hit. Killed me in one hit. So that went surprisingly well. Didn't think it'd go quite that smoothly. We took huge damage on a light cruiser, yellow damage on a battleship. But we killed 47 ships. We only lost one. Not bad. Right, I'm just going to fight to the end. Okay, got a fairly large battle. It's not large compared to the last one, but two battleships, two armored cruisers, two light cruisers, two torpedo boats. Okay, so we've got 3, 6, 10, 12. So we've got 12 destroyers. We're starting times 30 away. Right, let's see if we can find them. They are northeast. Should be in front of me. Okay, it looks like the battleships are turning the opposite direction. Let's see if we can turn that way. Awkward with this torpedo boat here. Let's hope I can dodge this, but I don't think I will. It's gonna be close. No, didn't quite manage it. Didn't do much damage though. So I'll take that. Right. He's evading these torpedoes, so I'd imagine they're still going to carry on going this same direction, though. Three duds. That's unfortunate. Oh dear, four duds. That is rather annoying. Five duds, man. Seriously? Okay, well, that should deal with him. It's going to be close, but it should take him down. Flash fire will help. I might go and deal with that armored cruiser first. That's another one down. We lost our torpedoes on that light cruiser there. It's unfortunate. Looks like I still had them turned on over here. Just need to see if I can hunt down this last light cruiser now. I know he's somewhere in this direction. Interesting. Very elusive. Well, we found him. Well, I definitely don't want to risk firing torpedoes, that's for certain. There we go. Got the job done. Took a while, but we got the job done. There's only eight ships, but two of them were battleships. Two armored cruisers, so I'll take that. Right, well, we've got another fairly large battle against the Germans, but I think I might save this for the next episode. So cheers for watching, take care, I'll see you soon.